In this proxy setup tutorial, I'll show you how to configure the SwitchyOmega extension on Chrome and Firefox browsers. Start by downloading and installing the SwitchyOmega extension for the browser you're using. For this video, I'll use Chrome, but the process is the same for Firefox. Now, find SwitchyOmega in the top right corner of the browser window and click on it. In the Profiles tab, select the New Profile button. Work your mental muscles to name your profile. Then choose the proxy profile type and hit Create. Your next step is to select HTTP under the Protocol column. Great, you're ready to add proxies. Head to the Smartproxy dashboard and log in. You can use any proxy type, but today I'll go with residential proxies. Select the Proxy Setup option. In the Authentication Method field, type in the username of your choice. Hit Create. The password is generated automatically. Move to the Endpoint Generator section. Here, you need to pick a preferred proxy location, session type, and output format. Below, you'll find the generated endpoints or IP addresses if you choose dedicated data center proxies. Copy them and go back to SwitchyOmega. Type in your endpoint details in Server and Port columns and click on the Lock icon. Now, authenticate your proxies by entering username and password you set up in the SmartProxies dashboard. Click Save Changes. Select Apply Changes to save your profile. You can find your new profile in the proxy list on the right side of the extension. Select the profile to activate it. To test if your proxies work, visit any IP checker website. Here, you can see that our original IP has changed. You'll find all the relevant links in the video description. For more helpful videos like this, check out our YouTube channel and documentation.